See, being an engineer, I always prefer for going into some innovations regarding the shape of the buildings. So in that criteria, I think the only material which I feel at present which works out is aluminum panel. So that way I prefer these things. And I think you should also focus more on the flexibility part, so that more and more use comes out in a designing in shapes and all those things, rather than the very flat facades that we get. So the main importance of this material, I think it comes out in a curved portion or something, rather than the straight parts. Second main purpose of using these aluminum composite panels is fast erection. Nowadays we find that labor is comparatively very tedious part, labor works and all those things in construction, whether it's masonry or plaster, all those things. So rather than going in all those criteria, I think I would rather prefer going for a aluminum composite panel. Of course, there are other materials like Korean and solid surface, which can be used on smaller surfaces. I am talking about the larger shapes, total shape of the building, and not necessary a residential apartment or commercial building. I am talking about more of showrooms, public buildings, stadiums, malls, that can be given very good shapes using this material. I just love white.
Okay. Okay.
So, but again, if the external part is concerned, I think wooden finishes do look good. Rather than the other plain facade, I think wooden finishes do look good. Black also I like a lot.
Okay.
Black I like just because joints are comparatively very less visible in black.
Right.
White I do like, but what I have experienced while using white color ACP sheets is the silicone gets on little yellow.
Right.
So that's where initially I was using white, but then I again stopped with it. I would prefer more shades of white and black if it comes in future. Black,
okay,
charcoal,
okay,
gray,
okay,
jet black,
okay, okay,
black with some mild figurative things on it. This all thing depends on choice of that particular time. Sometime time comes when people really prefer glossy looks. As the things are getting modernized, people move more towards sober and simple things. And in that sober and simple criteria, I think this sand series really fits in it. If you see in today's interiors, tiles are also more preferred or rustic. And at present, the most running tile is sand series. There is in tiles also, there is a sand series, which is going on very nice nowadays. So it's up to the time. Today, in today's time, things like this is more preferred. Ahmedabad, I think, is quite good. The thinking level that I found, the quality matters. It's more on the Ahmedabad part. Where lavishly using the material is concerned, Surat is a good market. Maybe people look less on the monetary part. That's a good point. That's always a, that information that you've given me, I think that I will always consider in the upcoming projects as a project management also. Because few months back what all incident took place in Surat, after that fight against fire is again always a big criteria. Exterior, of course, because if it's taking time to catch up the fire, it will give time for the people to leave that area.
Right.
So that way it's good.
Right.
And plus, it will help protection of the fire running out on other floors. The interior part, on a small level, we can of course go for it. Where we have to design an atrium of a mall or something like that. Or any corporate building where we have to design the entry foyers and all those things. Or on the ceiling, as you told. Ceiling, I think it can look good. So, on a smaller part, we can go for it. If it's recyclable, then in India, where will we recycle it? Means dumping of the things, hardly there is. See, in the other country, we see that even the automobiles and everything get recycled, the material get recycled. In India, everything gets dumped off. Recyclable project are advantageous if the things are really recycled. It has to be practiced. It has to be practiced, I think, on a larger scale. It's not that it is not happening or it will not happen. But such things will take time. The criteria, just for the recycle criteria, I am telling. In the ECP, as I told, more of cleaning agencies is required. Before, you see, the application has gone very wild. From a very small shop to ultra big buildings, everywhere ECP is used. But everywhere the cleaning criteria, I think, I don't know of the other cities. I'm just talking of Surat and surrounding areas. I feel the look after 2 years, it becomes very dirty. See, if I design a building myself as an engineer, I always think that it should remain the same for years to come. Not 5 years, 10 years or anything like that, but it should be for more than 25 years. Today also, if you see the old buildings, heritage buildings and all this, we really feel proud of the construction quality of those things. ACP, how it stands for 25 years, I think you can debate on it. So if it stands in the criteria, then I think it's good to use. As far as ACP panels, it has very clearly specified the grade for using in the external, for the internal. But I have seen many times people using the lesser thing on the external part. You see the waviness on the bulging and waviness, all those things.
Yes.
There should be some fixed criteria that thinner grade should not be used on the external.
Right, absolutely.
Because sometimes it spoils the value of your company only. Come up with new innovations like the sand series and all this, which beautifies the building more.
Yes.
Because a designer always prefer going for some new experiments rather than the. For example, when the wooden series started, it was very welcome. It was very nicely welcomed by all. And still, I think it goes good.
Yes.
So, we as a designer continues want new details. So you should come up with new things. As you see in automobiles industry also, the public seeks for something new. Just changing the headlight, it's enough for the public. So you can come up with some new things. So because now India is also growing very nicely, so we should also catch up with the international market, the looks and all those things. So whether it's a premium, cost wise also, it's not necessary that you should work out on an economical options. I think options should never be an economical one. Because if it's an economical one, it's cheaply used. And as a premium company, I think you should come out with some high-end products.
Yes.
Which is not so much high-end as copper also. But which is used in prestigious buildings only. Your product should be used in good buildings. that will distinguish you from the other products, I think. Supposingly this you have called it as a sand series.
Mm-hmm.
Now whenever I want a sand series look, I will remember LU decor.
Right.
So that way you should come out with new series and new ideas, which the other company takes time in coming out with the same.